We move to London's Hyde Park, where Currie-Anne Greenbank joins us live at the Australian War Memorial. Currie, today's dawn service was led by royalty.
Well, Pete, Prince William led the commemorations here in London this morning, laying the first wreath at the dawn service here at Hyde Park Corner. He was among hundreds of Australians, New Zealanders and Defence Force personnel as part of this service, including Australia's new High Commissioner to the UK, Stephen Smith, and his New Zealand counterpart.
It was a great honour to have Prince William come along and lead the service today, and also the number in the crowd. Just shows the support here in England for Anzac Day for Australians and New Zealanders.
Anzac Day has been commemorated here in London since 1916, the first anniversary of the Gallipoli landings, when King George V attended a service at Westminster Abbey. The Abbey will once again be holding a service of thanksgiving later today. Pete?